all day.
I like that term, spitting showers. Occasionally, those gray skies that are going to be hovering all day will spit at you. Yes, some light rain is possible at any point today, and really not a whole lot more than drizzle or light sprinkles, but it is going to be gloomy start to finish. So for this morning, spotty sprinkles in the morning, temperatures in the 60s. This afternoon, cloudy and low 70s. And your rain chance is a little better in the morning than in the afternoon, but with a stalled out front overhead at any point today, a little bit of drizzle is definitely a possibility. Tomorrow, though, things look a lot better here in Cincinnati, and hopefully a lot better for the Reds tomorrow night in Pittsburgh. So if you're making the road trip to Pittsburgh, here's what you can expect. Game time tomorrow night, 70 degrees, falling down to the mid-60s. Our weather looks great for Wednesday as well. And then a cold front gets closer as we head toward the weekend. Maybe some sprinkles on Thursday, spotty showers on Friday, and then on Saturday, the cold front comes through. What that means for us, much cooler temperatures and also some thunderstorms. So for Saturday, plan on some rain, especially through the afternoon and evening. And of course, you can see it getting much cooler this weekend. High temperatures only in the 60s.
Okay, Randy, it's 60.